still have a player in the band who played in that performance some 66 years ago. David Dixon Pickerby